Good morning, Banks Trail.
I'm Skylar.
And I'm Abby.
And welcome to the Halloween special.
So, Skylar, what are you going to be for Halloween this year?
I'm going to be a ghost, duh.
Weren't you that last year?
Yeah, but I like to stick with the classics.
You're not the only one. I used to be Ariel for 6 years in a row.
Wow, and I thought my costume ideas were terrible.
Other people do other things, too. Some are Harry Potter, some are cats, some are animals, and some do the same thing every year.
Julia Lego is going to show us types of people on Halloween. Scary movies with, like Abby. She's a spoiler.
Did you know that the kid sees dead people?
Let's see what Rebecca has to say about it.
Shh, the movie's back on.
They're both witches. is she again?
I'll be right back, Pat.
What are you looking for?
You're looking for
just, no, I'm just checking.
Over. You can stop eating that cookie.
But it's so good.
Where did you get it anyways?
You see that white van over there? That's where I got it from.
Skylar, you know you're not supposed to take candy from strangers.
I'm not.
You need some serious tips on how to stay safe. These scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A
spooky, scary skeleton. Shouts, startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
From a stranger anymore.
Finally.
Now on a more traditional note, did you know Halloween was once called Hallow's Eve?
I did not know that. Who told you?
Kate told me about it.
Does she know anything else?
I can't remember, but Kate does. Let her tell you all about it.
Candy.
Scaring people.
Dressing up.
Pumpkins.
Costumes.
Candy. Those are probably one of the things that come to your mind when you think of Halloween. But in the beginning, you probably would have thought of hiding, bonfires, and fortune telling. Actually, you wouldn't have even called it Halloween. It went by a more traditional name, Hallow's Eve. As centuries went along, Halloween changed again to a not very popular tradition, just an evening of games, tricks, and stories. But now in the 20th century, it took a turn into less of a religious tradition and more of a trick-or-treating and festival and colorful costume holiday. But now, Halloween is a popular holiday with scary movies, more places to visit, and best of all, candy.
I'm Kate MacPherson, reporting for The How.
Interested in auditioning for the Color Guard? Well, here's Mr. Godby with some more information. Hey Skylar, did you know that the 7th and 8th grade are selling tumblers for their field trips?
That's so cool. Here's a commercial about it.